Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My brothers and sisters, many people speak about relationships between the in-laws, the daughter-in-law, the mother-in-law. That's relationship number one, primary source of a lot of problems in marriages. Many times there's no problem between husband and wife, but because of a relationship between wife and mother of the husband, or husband and mother of the wife, there becomes a problem. So I've spoken about this in the past. There are good people on all sides. Shaitan is bad. And sometimes we are not coached. We don't know how to treat our mother-in-law or daughter-in-law. And I'm not saying either one is right or wrong, but general advice. So when I was recently in Dubai, I was given a book by one of my friends, Brother Muhammad Rafi. And it's actually compiled, Subhanallah Rabbil Alameen, by Muhammad. And this is an amazing book. I don't usually promote books unless I find that they are really, really amazing. And so this is a very brief, small guide. It says, when the two C's meet, building bonds, excelling in the role of mother-in-law. Subhanallah. And I'm sure there will be another one soon, excelling in the role of daughter-in-law. So this book actually has in it a lot of good guidance, how to welcome your daughter-in-law, how to look at her, what to say, what not to say, what to do, what not to do, your limits and your lines. And I feel it's a very, very good read for mothers-in-law, so much so that I think I'm going to gift this book at the time of marriage to the people to read wherever I can, inshallah, because it's really important. You know, when the two C's meet, beautiful, beautiful title, two C's. Both are C's in their own way, right? And it says, building bonds, excelling in the role of mother-in-law. MashaAllah, my beloved sister who has actually done this, I really feel that you deserve credit. And that's the reason why I am promoting this book. And I did inquire where it's available. It's available on Amazon. Let me just read for you what it says at the back here. It says here, from mother to mother-in-law. Being a good mother-in-law is challenging, especially since this role is pivotal in maintaining healthy family dynamics. In order to be a good mother-in-law, you need to deeply introspect and look within to create a legacy of goodness and to lead a life of sincerity, abundance, and happiness. Within this book lies a treasure chest of heart-touching reminders that aim to strengthen your ability to communicate effectively according to the Islamic perspective and bring you closer to Allah Ta'ala. Sister Mumtaz Rafi, Muhammad. Beautiful, mashallah. So I would suggest we get this from Amazon, soft copy or hard copy. If you're in the UAE, I'm sure you'd be able to get a hard copy very quickly, and even elsewhere in the world. And I'm looking forward, dear sister, for the next book, which I'm hoping would say excelling in the role of daughter-in-law, perhaps the same title. May Allah bless you guys. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.